Hello student, today we'll be continuing chapter 1, 4-digit number, exercise 1.1, number F. Fill in the symbol greater than, less than, or equal to. First of all, I will teach you how to do this. For example, 16 and 5. Which is the greater number? 16. 16 is greater and 5 is smaller. So the sign will be like this. And if 5 is supposed to be here and 16 is here, the sign will be like this. And for example, 5 and 5, the sign will be equal to this one. So moving on to the question number 1. 314-448. Which one is greater? You have to look at the 100th place of the number. This is 1's place, 10's place, and the 100th place. The 100th place here is 3, and the 100th place here is 4. So 4 is greater than 3, so the sign will be like this. And number 6, 949 and 949. These two are equal, so the sign is equal to sign. And number G, rewrite in ascending order. Question number 1, 342-43. 423-234 and 99. Out of this, which is the smallest number? If you look at this, here there are only 2 digits, and here 2 digits, and the other 3 are 3 digits. So you have to look at these 2 digit numbers. Which one is smaller? 43. 43 is smaller, so you have to write first 43. And next is 99. This 2 is done. So the other 3, you look at the 100 places. Here is the 100 place of this number is 2, and here is 4, and here is 3. So out of these 3, 2 is the smallest, so this one will be the third number. 2, 3, 4. This one also done. And then from these 2, this one is smaller, so you have to write this 3, 4, 2. And next is 4, 2, 3. This is how you do ascending order. And H, rewrite in descending order. Descending order means largest to the smallest. The number which is the largest will come at the first place, and the smallest will be at the last. Question number 1, 199, 299, 99, 991, and 999. Out of this, which is the biggest number? You look at the number and count them. Look at the number which are in the 100th place. Here, 3 digit. This also 3 digit. This also, and this also 3 digit. All 4 of them are 3 digit except this one. So from these 3 digit numbers, you look at the 100th place. Here, this is 9. Here, 9. Here, 2. And here, it's 1. So out of these 2, which one will be bigger? Both are same, so look at the 10th place again. Here 9 and here 9. Even the 10th place are same, so you look at the last 1's place. Here is 1 and here is 9. So this one is bigger, so this number will come at the first place. 9, 9, 9. And next is this one. 9, 9, 1. And from these 2, the 100th place here is 1 and the 100th place here is 2, so this one is bigger. 299. Next, this one, 199. And the last is this, 99. That's all. For your home assignment, exercise 1.1, question number F, 2 to 5. And G, 2 and 3. And H, question number 2 and 3.